be on the road now, doing show now. White bitch not that cold now, I tell her no now. Mommy tell me slow down, I'm on a roll now.
Boy J Piano, we back with another reaction video. This time we got Chugs, Philly, Unknown T, also Alan and Jack back dating. Does the Shoe Fit Season 5 Episode 1. I'm gonna react to this entire series, but I gotta react to the new episode that just came out because I'm up to date. But I wanna go back and put you guys on a couple things. You get me? You know what I'm saying? Man, I'm from the UK, but you know what I'm saying? So look a bit of patois in this, huh? You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get into this right now. We're gonna get into this. It's gonna be a good video, so stay tuned.
Yo, my peoples, it's time.
Shout out to Chugs. Number one thing, shout out to Chugs, man. Shout out to Chugs for that weight loss. Look at Chugs in that weight loss, man. When I go back, you're gonna see Chugs lost a lot of weight. He's looking great. He's looking fantastic in a track suit, in the track pants, in a shirt. You know what I'm saying? They're all looking great, young men out here. You know what I'm saying? That's what we love to see. But shout out to Chugs for that weight loss, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to him for real, though. That weight loss crazy, though.
Yeah, man. It's your boy, Young Philly. And we are back with Does the Shoe Fit Season 5!
Listen up, man, them. I've had enough. I'm taking a backseat today. I'm not going on the dates.
I'll be honest, brother.
Listen, I want 3 out of 4. I'm trying to give you a lot of chance. I'm going to get them glucose.
He's a little
boy thing, man. We're going to have to welcome back my arch nemesis, the only guy that has a crown. It's Jack Bolo! What are you saying?
Happy for what's going on?
Yeah, man, we're out here, man.
And on my left-hand side, he does a genre of drill, but he can do it all. He goes by the name of Unknown T. Yeah. And last but not least, he's got long hair. And he's my brother! He goes by the name of Aha!
Hey, listen, man, are you not ready to date these guys? You put the charges down.
What's this doing, bro? This is a great thing.
As you know, the man will be going on speed dates, and the person who gets the most votes out of the girls actually win. So who's ready?
Me!
Ready? Well, let's get going!
Let's get some poom poom wet.
If I would have had this when I was maybe 20, I probably would be a billionaire right now.
All right, boy, we're going to sit back and we're going to see. It's going to be a lit episode. It's going to be a lit episode. We're going to see. Oh, shit. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That BBL looking right. That BBL is looking right. That BBL is looking correct. I like to see that. I like to see that BBL is looking right. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Dr. Miami, the only doctor that I know that does BBLs, even though there's a lot more. But shout out to Dr. Miami, man. Shout out to Dr. Miami for the BBL blessing. We will not be wiping these holes, and we will not be cuffing these holes, but we will be enjoying it from the back. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? We will not be wiping these holes. But thank you, though. Thank you, Dr. Miami. Thank you, all the BBL doctors out there. Thank you to the BBL doctors. Okay, let's get into this. Let's see.
This is what Love Island is like. Guesses, what are we saying? A black gal, white gal, a Chase gal, a Latina.
I would love a Latina.
A black gal!
No, don't sleep. It might be a Mediterranean dream, you know.
I'm gonna what now?
You get it. Hello, gorgeous.
Oh, Rah, I'm all on my phone. I'm so sorry. Why did you not say I'm all scrolling through the ground? Hi, okay.
I'm fine, how
are you? Called me gorgeous as well.
Yeah, you're cute.
Her tone is a bit danger.
Okay, what's your name?
Shanette.
Shanette?
Yeah.
Where's that from?
Are you not seeing the hipster?
I like the earrings too, fam.
Philly looks like a ball boy today.
My mum's name's Annette, so she called me Shanette.
Okay, I see it. What country are you from?
I'm Jamaican.
Jamaica, yeah, oh, yeah, Jamaican, yeah. From straight from
Yeah. Where do I look like I'm from?
You look like you're from the Caribbean somewhere. I get that
a lot, you know.
What do you speak Spanish?
Felicia.
No, I'm Colombian.
You're Colombian?
Cool. You know I always got to drop that one in there.
Yeah, Philly, every time.
He loves it. He loves it.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say, when you walked in, it looked like you had the maddest dump truck.
Oh, are you talking about my bottom?
Oh. Oh, this guy.
Yeah, okay.
But I got to ask, like, we're like in a day and age now.
Yeah.
Obviously, surgeons, they do a great job.
Oh! So done that. Oh, you do that.
Of course.
So, is that real or?
You've met Jamaican girls before, right?
I swear to God, I'll put my life on the line to say that's a BBL. Stop playing around.
The BBL, that's what you asked.
All right, cool. Let me be real with you, Shan. What is it you're after at this moment in your life? Are we clarting or, like, if I take you out, is it just you get me a
the
food?
The thing is, I feel like clarting obviously comes down the line, but I like a man that is, you know, I kind of like...
That's so direct.
She wants someone to dominate.
Let me put it out there then. What can you offer me?
Mm-hmm.
26, you get me? Career's established.
Yeah.
Retired mumsy. Mm-hmm. Bought the family some yards.
Yeah, flex!
What can you do? Like, what have you got to offer?
Yo, my mom's retired. Family's blessed. I bought the family some houses, fam. What can you do for me now? Come on.
First of all, I've got bands. I feel like I'm funny. Do you know what I mean? I can match your energy, Phil. Mm. Do you understand?
Phil!
You know what I mean?
It's the bottom lip for me,
though. It's the bottom lip. You like them?
Oh my gosh.
They're actually one of my best features. I feel like your eyes are your best feature.
Do you reckon my eyes are
nice eyes and your hair. I'm not going to lie. The waves are swimming.
Push is nice. You can't buy about 2 minutes and violated them.
Yeah.
He does that.
You can't, because I'm getting from Jamaica. They'll punch in his mouth.
I got to ask as well, what's your real hair like?
Oh.
Woo! Ask them teams.
That Philly, man. Is mad. That is crazy.
But I do like to wear wigs and weaves. I do like to switch it up.
Do your thing, babes. Wear that.
Because, you know what I mean? I want to give variety to my man. Oof. I want to give you every woman. Do you know what I mean? Not every day come home and see the same person.
You're saying one day you can give me CEO lawyer vibes, and then the other day, stripper, come and take me in the bathroom and mash me up vibes.
Exactly.
This guy loves smashing. Philly,
this guy is on speed.
He's a fleshlight, fam.
Oh.
Right, it's been lovely.
It's been real. Right, lovely
take care.
To meet you.
Wow, hands soft them as well.
Oh, ow.
Oh, he lifts the hands, bro.
Not a kiss.
Oh, and he lifts it again.
Take care, yeah?
Thank you.
Yeah, she has got the G-Wagon dumper truck.
The G-Wagon dumper truck! She's got an Uber. I can't lie to you.
Yeah, man, we like her. What's her name again?
I'm forgetting the name.
I can't lie to you, man. What's her name?
I lie. What is her name?
I say, you know, come on, guys, that's not right, man.
Did you see
you don't need
her
to
name?
Stop looking at girls and just think Bonda.
Bro, I'm gonna be so.
Okay,
what's her name then? What's her name?
Sharon.
I don't even know the threat.
What's her name? Shadow Annette, one of the two. Yeah, she was great.
You know that moment there? Nerve wracking, that's why it's tapping.
Yeah, your knee was dramatic. Your knee was getting all shaky.
Oh! Dumper's back, come on.
Yeah, Dumper's is mental.
Hi. Oh, you're getting up for me?
Of course. Oh, nice to meet you.
You didn't get up for her.
Oh.
You didn't get up for her.
Yes.
Is it
what?
Chair?
Wow, you're a gentleman.
After you.
Okay.
She's impressed.
What's your hair routine? Because we have the same hair.
I feel like, right?
I still got the same hair.
Because I like the wet hair, because it gets a bit like poodle-ish.
So I've got
like,
hair food as well, I leave banana in mine.
Banana? Yeah. Oh,
is it? Banana
smoothie?
In you.
Do I want your banana?
Oh, sh**.
Straight in the deep end, bro.
I haven't, my bum ain't even touched the seat right
Which
now.
Which one? Did it not? Wait, get up. I didn't see it.
Yeah, we're good, but right, what? Cool.
Oh. Yeah. It's getting oxy.
I like pineapples.
Yeah.
I like pineapples.
That makes your taste nice.
Vagina.
Where the f has this gone? Cleanses what?
Alhamad, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Shanette.
Shanette, what'd you like in your baguette?
Shanette, would you like this baguette? You moving?
No, he's in it.
I like being role play.
Okay, so what do you want to do?
So basically, you're a cashier at a bank.
Cool.
And I'm going to rob you. But you don't know that.
Okay.
All right?
Cool.
So just walk in and just normal. Yeah?
I'm walking
in. No, I'm going to walk in.
He's doing role play. I think
he's just acting. Yeah, I knew he was one of them freakies.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Oh, I can see your name tag. Shanette.
Thank you. Yes, Shanette. How can I help you?
Can I make a withdrawal, please?
Yes, of course you can.
That's my card.
Thanks.
Just check how much I have on my account.
This could fail. This could flop.
Wait, what the f?
You're doing role play.
Wait, lad.
But how much have I got?
In your account?
Yeah.
Oh, Sorry, what is this one here?
What? Is that a what is that?
Lollipop? Is that a lollipop? Are we still roping? Okay, hands up.
Is she gonna suck it?
She's flabbergasted.
No, that sounds nuts. Is she gonna suck it? Sounds nuts.
She's gonna suck that.
So you bought a whole gram on a date. Is this how you usually wow women?
A strap with a lollipop on it. Do you know how mad that is?
Man bought the lollipop.
Do you know how mad that is?
A man bought the lollipop clip.
What's your favourite sex position?
Oh, what's your favourite sex position? She flipped it on him, bro.
I like missionary.
I thought it would have been doggy since you liked that.
No, it's not doggy.
No.
No, that's disrespectful.
Do you know what?
Man, I said it's not doggy.
Do you know what? I really like her.
You're soft, you're intimate kind of guy. Yeah, you've something got like something that. There in your heart.
And now she's trying to salvage the disaster that's happened.
She's a good woman.
How old are you?
How old do you think?
Maybe 26, 7? Right?
22.
22.
22. 22.
22.
What the hell?
He's not 22.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, you look older, like wise. Do you get what I mean? Like, knowledge type thing.
You don't have to. It's fine.
No, no,
the
I'm
damage
saying,
is done. As my brothers, yeah.
Yeah, you had.
Was mine as dry as this?
You done your thing.
But you know, the good thing about this date is that he actually had fun doing it. So. He might get through. I think Philly won that regardless, but if Chugs goes in there, done.
Do you like working out?
No.
Going to the gym?
Look.
Oh my God. Scott doesn't care. That guy does not care, bro.
What's the matter?
Sorry, I just...
You shouldn't body shame.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
It's all nuts.
Dude, too much.
It's
now.
Too nuts.
It's the hair for me more so hair? Than the role. I don't mind. I actually like her. Like,
yeah, well, what are you gonna do? Sleep on Jack Fowler?
Don't do that. Jack.
Sorry, I'm not gonna throw the brothers under the bus. But for example,
yeah.
And Chunks is slim now, so if you do like belly,
I mean, as I said, it's not about size to me. It's about what's in there.
Wow.
Yeah. See.
That's nice. This one's a good girl.
All the men are just talking about our bunda. It's not about that, man. It's about what's in here.
She's got a heart still.
Because that's what matters.
It's a bit bristly.
Oh, Shanette, it was lovely to meet you.
Do you know what? It was lovely to meet you. And it was a unique day. I will remember this.
Hey, who's this blocker over there? See you later, Shanette.
Oh my God.
Wait. Shanette, you left some. She left her. You see the back?
Nah, you done your thing still. You done your thing.
I didn't mean to throw you under the bus like that.
Jackson, you need to be a nice kid, you can see.
Look at him already winking at the camera.
Oh, look, she's coming in.
Is that the same Ronnie that you wore from last year?
She's coming in.
Hi. Oh, okay. You're so okay. Cool.
What's your name, sorry?
Shanette.
Let me get this.
What?
Without handshake? Without being handshake, you need colours, I'll come to you. You smell lovely.
You're doing lots
right
now.
You smell quite nice.
Thank you.
What is that?
You're doing too much though, like, Jack,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, you're doing lots right now.
It's like a makeup brand, but they have a perfume also.
I'm all for it.
Vanilla, a bit like you.
You like vanilla?
Do you know what?
Tell me what your preference is, because we need to get this out.
I've never been with a vanilla man.
I would have got up from there all my life.
But if I was to be attracted to one, you would be up there.
Round of applause, man. Jack, I'll be honest, you are Lynn.
I think you're very handsome.
Yeah.
I think it's your, like, you have my size, the beard.
I appreciate that.
You give me, like, your swag, you know, you give me...
Swag?
The last two dates, they've done nothing but talk about your bunda. Yeah, it's cool, your exterior is brilliant. No one can deny that. You're a beautiful girl, eyebrows, eyelashes, lips from... Your lips are very kissable.
Sorry.
Oh, she did that, like, she loves it.
My heart.
What makes you, you?
Your heart.
What makes you, you?
Bro, this is a YouTube show. People want to laugh and you'll make...
Look at it.
Yeah, he's cold.
I'm clean hearted, I'm straight to the point. I'll tell you what it is and...
if I really could you and I really like you, I'll make sure of that you know.
Okay, I like
then,
that. Energy.
Then,
oh, she's got that piercing.
Which one?
That piercing, you know, the one that takes a girl from a 10 to a 10 to like a 4. That one. I don't even clock.
Sus.
Then the ball's in your court.
Exactly.
What you do
ping
with
pong.
That? Look. What you do with that? What you.
He's been playing
what
air.
Is oh, off, air thing with him.
What boys do if they don't tell you the deal?
You know how. You know, Jack Fowler is a captain. You're talking off camera about how you got chance.
You want to get married and have babies. Just say
thank
what
you.
It is.
And I'm trying to find that girl.
What? The clown girl?
No. Second, I want to find
you. You want married and a baby?
Listen, I'm very much a family orientated guy. I'm saving my peace.
No, it.
My
house.
That life is simple. It's not right, man.
You know that shit. It's straight cap, stop capping right now.
What's my feelings?
So am I the type of person that you would be attracted to?
You
or
are
not?
Very attractive. I'm just standing. Wow. You are very attractive.
I know. I've learned so much about you. I've learned so much about you.
All of Jax's exes have been white giants.
Just because the G-Wagon of the Bank Bunda is waving, but you as a person.
I appreciate you.
Your eyebrows, your lips, I like the little piercing.
What?
Yeah? When do you get the piercing done?
You like the little piercing?
You do not like the piercing. Yeah. Don't lie. Mandem, is that a piercing that we like?
Listen, don't worry, I want to carry on. No, I like this one.
Bye. It was lovely to meet you.
My pleasure.
Bye.
I can't lie to you, you're goated still.
Yeah, you're goated. Round of applause to Jack.
I'll give it to you. I don't know why you keep putting the show. You know I'm going to win, innit? You know I'm going to win.
Billy, you're burning.
Eh?
You're burning.
Burning.
What?
Over YouTube show and pass.
Yes, Conan. Well, Conan, my guy, we saying? Next season, say no.
Codes under the tapes. Yeah,
what? That's all. If it's under.
Jamaican leprechaun. I have to call the member. It's unknown T, Homer and B.
The question is, has anyone has ever
got,
seen?
No, the question is, has he got Gary on?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. That's the point, innit?
You tell him.
Wow, you're tall as well.
Thank you. Can we get our Axel or COVID free?
Yes, of course. You've been tested. How are you?
I'm all good still. Remind me of your name, though.
Shanette,
yeah?
Yes, and you
my
are.
T still. Obviously, you can call man Terry, innit?
Terry? Is that your real name?
Yeah, Terry, innit?
Okay.
Terry?
What?
Well, go. Oh, horrible guy.
No, we can't. Chunks, you can't call people's names horrible.
I live in Homerton as well.
Yeah.
Do you have any same names? Because I just go to work, come home. I'm not really.
Yeah, I like that. You're a homebody, innit?
That's what I mean. Do you know what I mean? Working on myself, trying to.
Look at her. Look at the difference. She don't like white brothers, I'm telling you. She's giving him a different energy.
No, she told me already.
She's not picking you. She's not picking you.
What do you look for in a woman?
What I look for in a woman?
Mm.
I lack confidence.
Okay.
A woman that can speak her mind.
Hey, man, bring back Harry Panera, man. Conan, man.
Yeah, we're missing HB.
Conan.
That's just, are you romantic type or you? Could you
yeah,
see him a bit?
Is, you see me? Yeah, like, man's not really romantic to anyone, innit? You know what I'm saying?
What's the most romantic thing you've done?
Like, for me, like, you know, man, like, to treat a girl and that, like, you get me, take her out, surprise and that, like, you get me.
It's unknown T, Hummer and B, got no galley on me.
Wow.
Gallium, and he's gonna panic and crash.
I like getting flued out. I'm not gonna lie to you. I like being seen at a beach.
Oh, yeah.
I like nice weather.
So, she said she liked getting flued out and she said, I'm working on myself and my own body. Why does everyone have the address to your house? Why does everyone have the address to your house?
So, quick question.
Mm.
If you could go anywhere in this world, what country would you go to?
COVID, you can't go nowhere, fam. You can't go nowhere.
Yeah, I think I'd like to experience Thailand. Haven't been there before, and I know it's like a beautiful country. I'd like to see the tropics,
yeah,
stuff,
no,
like that.
Still.
She's actually enjoying this conversation, so
but
she might end up picking.
No, but that's
just, do you know what? If I'm being real, we're just saying this because we want to hear, yeah, this, squeeze that, touch that.
No, I clocked. He hasn't mentioned her bond once.
Okay, have you done like anything like risky, like, I don't know, skydiving, bungee jumping? Would you go under the
sea?
I
haven't, but I would like to do that with a special woman, you know?
No, that's poor though. Deep on dry the state is the man of my holding at Oak Home.
Yeah, I'll dash this right now.
It looks like a music
video. No.
Right, it looks
like a music video.
Yeah.
That's
hey, the man of my guy bowling. No, you're not rating his date. The man of my not rating the date.
I'd love for you to show me your beauty. I feel like you got nice eyes.
Thank you. You know it is. This is what attracts me to the girl. I'm saying, but for you, I can see
this guy. Yeah. I was like, yeah, let's go. I was like, yeah, let's just go bullies.
Are close. Ah.
Man said, are close. Donnie said, are close.
You know what I like about you though? Man can chat to you on a normal thing.
Yeah, man, come on. Come on, man. Come on, it's calm vibes. It's calm vibes.
Man's not on no beauty and batty thing. You get it? Man's just trying to show you.
This is worse than that Jordan Hames you. This is worst dates ever. Me have a go, man. Don't throw them like that.
Someone get a strike.
I feel like you deserve another date. Like, you're giving me cool energy, cool vibes.
Yeah.
And you seem like the type of guy that, you know, maybe in the future could have fun with.
I think someone asked a couple of interesting questions.
Yeah, go on.
Tell me the worst experience you've had of a guy, innit? You get me? What turns you off on that?
Oh,
this is the worst experience. This is the worst experience.
Bring back Harry Panero!
probably him inviting me to a date and expecting me to pay. You don't expect a woman to pay on the first date, right?
Coming out with you, man, she's treating you good.
It's a period. I've come out, I'm looking nice for you. Yeah. I've taken time.
I wish we had more time.
Wish we had more time.
I wish you fucking didn't.
I wish you didn't have more time.
I wish you
had more time, you joker.
Hopefully we'll have a second date, maybe. All right.
Hey, but when he comes in, yeah. When we come in, we go, oh, that was sick.
You were smooth.
I sit down.
Hey, everybody comes in, gas him.
Yeah, gas him, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, you, my brother, you did your thing, bro. Bro, I'm sweating.
I was like, easy, bro. Gallus, it's not easy.
No, man.
No, that was way.
Wait, who's next?
Mum, I'm on a date right now.
Hello.
Oh, ask her something.
I
don't understand, but she's now dating.
She's selling herself.
Okay. What's your body count?
The body count.
Oh, next episode about to be crazy. Let me like the video. Anyway, shout out to Foot Asylum. Shout out to them right now. Shout out to Chugs, all the man them, Philly, all the man them, out in the UK. Shout out to the man them. They did a great job in this video. It's probably one of my favorite videos I reacted to. You know what I'm saying? Definitely go watch the original video itself. I can't wait for episode 2. It's probably going to come like next week or something. Maybe in like 2 weeks. I don't know how they do it. You know what I'm saying? They let it build up for a little bit. But anyways, guys.